She doesn't work with Pisces. Yes, she is.
You're Pisces too.
Congrats, guys. BØRNS. We are watching Garrett BØRNS. We are watching Garrett BØRNS. Hi, guys. Welcome back to the Tide Pool. I'm Paige. That's Roman. And that's Alejandra. As you may know, few of us are enormous fans of BØRNS. Yes?
BØRNS.
BØRNS. Album of the year, in my opinion, for last year. And now we're just anticipating more. And you guys, if you didn't see our reaction to, what was that one called?
The Search for the Lost Sounds?
Lost Sounds, yeah. I got a little intense.
It's funny because no one's watching these because no
one, I know.
No one knows about BØRNS. So
I know,
like we'll do like a BØRNS
cares,
reaction and
right?
No one cares.
Because I don't care.
Yeah.
It's wonderful.
Yes.
I'm excited to watch this. I wasn't like obsessed with the song when it first came out, mm-hmm. I'll be honest. But I'm excited to watch this video.
Yeah.
How about you?
Same. Well, I feel like BØRNS kind of crept up on me slowly in the first place. I actually really like this song and I feel like I'll like it more as it goes. Same with like Greenlight with Lord.
Absolutely.
First time I heard Greenlight, I was like, I need to hear this again, and then all of a sudden I was like, I love it.
I agree with you on that. Mm-hmm.
So let's hear, and maybe the visuals will kind of inform us.
Hell yes.
Ready?
Yes.
Most looking at this, Lord Sober.
Oh, she came up with a bunch today.
Did she?
Uh-huh.
What?
A ton.
What? What? We have to watch.
Yeah, of course we have to watch.
Wow, you didn't tell me this.
I just got here.
Triangle Hotel.
I feel like they wouldn't have good chemistry. I like that pop. It's wonderful. Her shoes!
Thank you.
freeze frames.
I know, it was kind of like done with him.
Oh my god. Guys,
such a wonderful creature.
Halloween is in like 80 something days.
It's coming up here, isn't it?
Holy crap.
That's when we get the new iPhone.
Okay.
My iPhone cracked and
you
fucked.
You fucked your iPhone.
Oh boy.
Congrats on that.
Here's the thing, is when that song comes on live, when we hear it live.
When we win, we'll go for BØRNS. Well, then the next time we see him, we've seen him 3.5 times
come
already.
Come on, don't be stupid!
We've seen him so many times!
When we see him next.
Yes.
We'll hear this song and we'll be so into it.
I know, I'm gonna be like swaying and I'll be dressed as a skeleton woman.
I love in that song too because it's kind of like going the mm-hmm. how it slows down for the chorus.
I know.
You know what I mean? And then gets into his like kind of like dreamy
like
thing.
Weird things that he does.
I know, he's
I
just so much
him.
Of himself at such a young age, which is very lore, but maybe you're right, maybe him and Lorde are
too
artistic
alike.
Crazy.
They're too similar.
Like one
maybe?
Needs to balance.
I don't know.
Or they wouldn't really feed each other. Like, they're too, like, the same, you know, like, two Pisces. They're too similar that they need someone to kind of, like,
that
spark that. That's how it works.
So she doesn't work with
Pisces?
Yes, she is.
I'm
you're
Pisces,
Pisces
too.
Congrats, guys.
That's why we're always at each other's throat.
Okay.
That's why I love you both so much. I work best with
what
Pisces.
What are you?
Aquarius.
Ah,
yes.
I'm on the cusp.
Yes.
I'm also on the cusp.
Of what? Pisces, Aquarius?
No, then we would have like the same birthday.
Wait, are you
no,
the
Capricorn,
23rd?
Aquarius.
I'm 21st.
He's 21st.
I'm 24th.
Yeah. 20th.
January.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, shit.
Hell, yes. What is BØRNS? I actually need to know, like, right now.
Like, is he human, you mean?
And what is his...
What is
he? I thought you meant, like, what species
well,
is
also,
he?
Well, also, what is he? Part aardvark, part his mom.
Can't wait to the next song, guys.
Mom and Aardvark.
What do you guys think of the new video? Tell us.
I know. Can I just take one moment to say I was having a very serious conversation with someone today on the phone in Target. It was about, like, politics, of course. Mm-hmm. And then I walked into, like, Target and I saw the shirts. And they had, like, all the Halloween ones out. I was like, oh, my God. Like, I lost it and, like, forgot what I was talking about. I was like, bye. Bye. Yeah, I literally hung up on it.
Halloween shirts.
It's almost time, guys. We'll have a whole month of special Tide Pool videos where I will
yes!
do arts and crafts. I don't know what I'm doing. Like and subscribe. Let us know what else you want us to listen to that's weird and crazy and Halloween-y and wonderful.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.